Pause. It's brought to you by the cane. Pause by Kano.
Well, are we seriously listening to Green Day right now?
Yeah, man, are we seriously listening to Green Day?
What do you guys want to listen to?
Not Green Day, dude.
Did you get the ball?
Both by Philo, both by Matt, both by Smith. Paul. Stone.
Pulls my Vader. Pulls my Vader. Pulls my Vader. Pulls my Matthews. Pulls my Leonard.
This game dies Satan forever.
Suzanne takes you down to her face near the river. You can hear the and you know she's half crazy.
Okay, see, we spray paint our grass. Wanna be
there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets her wavelength. And she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover.
Have you seen my shell, Dick?
You want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know she will trust you, for you've touched her. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he was certain only drowning could see, he said, "All men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them." But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone.
Is that gentleman I present to you?
StrOhh!
StrOhh!
And you want to travel blind, and you'll trust him, for he's touched a perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter, and the sun pours down like honey.